the mood of charenga. You know, sometimes you don't like a song, but then you like the person who sings the song. That is the kind of effect that song had on me. Welcome back to the show. My name is Anisha with a T, and you're watching Urban Television. Now it's about the time we get into Derek Dash's World, the Uganda Movie Ambassador. He led us on what is happening. By the way, you people, you should start supporting the Ugandan movie industry. You should push it. As much as you want to watch Stone Cold and Marvel movies, push Ugandan content. Push Ugandan movie, because that's the only way we're going to move forward. We'll be right back.
And of course, it's an awesome evening to be right here on Urban Television, straight onto the flick, looking onto what has been happening in the Ugandan film industry. My name is yours truly, the Ugandan Movie Ambassador, Derek Dash. I'll be letting you know of what has been making trends, what has been the talking point of the Ugandan filmmakers for a couple of weeks now. The UFF did come out, release the nomination list, and a couple of movies, a couple of actors and actresses have been listed in different categories. You get to talk about best feature film, best costume, best sound, name it. I'm definitely talking the language that most of you filmmakers and film fans do understand. But today on the show, we'll be digging more about the UFF. How different is it this year? Has there been any change? What new movies have actually been nominated? And joining me will be giving me that conversation is a friend of mine, like she likes to be called. She goes by the names of Pamela, a communications manager down at UCC. How are you doing, Pamela?
I'm good, thank you. Thanks for having me here, friend of yours.
It is very interesting having a very busy woman like you on the show.
Not too busy for service.
Like, I want to keep you here for like the next 2 hours.
Oh, my pleasure. It's all mine.
How is UCC?
It's good then.
How is the film industry from your side?
Growing.
Growing.
Growing, bigger, better. It's good. It's all good.
Encouraging.
Looking out. Yeah, of course. Looking out for the Uganda Film Festival this year. What you're calling the UFF 2018.
Yes.
It's on again this year. End of November.
End of November.
So it's just around the corner.
Now, I want you to just take me a little bit to the rewind processes of how this whole thing came into existence. It has been in existence for 5 years, from 2013.
Yes.
What was the main backbone, or what are some of those things that keep you guys pushing to make sure that this festival does not fade away?
One, I think the film industry is one of the growing, of the, you know, the biggest industries right now, all over the world. Okay. And Uganda will not be left behind. So UCC came up with an idea of the Uganda Film Festival to be held every year. One, to work with producers and everybody in the film industry, in the film sector, to make sure that the quality of films goes up, to make sure that the production, everything around film, costume, production, you know, just about everything goes up with it. And so we created a platform, or UCC created a platform, where all this can be done. To showcase our talent as Ugandans, to promote the local content, because it's now 70%, as UCC put it, to promote Uganda as a filming destination, not just tourism.
What is the theme for this year's festival?
This year's theme is promoting culture.
Promoting culture?
Yes.
Okay.
Through film. And it was the same thing last year. It is on this year.
It hasn't changed.
Because no, it hasn't changed.
Does that mean you've not achieved your objective regarding
it? No, it doesn't mean. It means we are still promoting culture.
Okay.
Culture doesn't end overnight. Probably never ends at all.
The Uganda Film Festival is here again. More than 100 films in different categories of feature films, animation, documentary, short films, student films, and TV series. 5 days of non-stop entertainment with activities like training, workshops and forums in film schools, film screening in cinemas and outdoor venues around Kampala, film exhibition market at Muganzi Raza, and climax the event with an award gala night at Serene Hotel Kampala. Come and participate in the People's Choice Award to vote for your favorite feature film. For starting from the 26th to the 30th of November 2018.
Hoping that even next year we can still do this and then look for another thing. Maybe promoting tourism or something. I do not know, because it's not a one-man decision. So yes, it is the theme this year. Promoting culture through film.
Yeah. An interesting one right there. Now let's talk about the nomination lists. Of course, I want to believe that very many filmmakers did send in their films. A lot of them. But you guys zeroed down to about 4-5 movies, depending on a particular category.
Yes.
And I want to understand, how do you guys zero down to these particular movies?
First of all, we at UCC do not make the selection.
Okay.
There's a jury. There's a there are people who are, yes, there's a panel that is experienced. Mm. They know these things. They live film. So we have international panelists coming in, mm. plus our very own from here who are experienced all these things.
Okay.
So all the nominees send in their movies. Mm-hmm. All we do is receive and send to them.
Mm.
So we at UCC do not get involved in nominating awards at all,
okay.
or nominating who is supposed to enter what category.
Mm.
So we set guidelines, you know, international guidelines, mm. of course, acceptable guidelines, and then everybody else who's had a movie to submit does so with that mm. set of guidelines.
Mm-hmm.
And since 2013, the quality has gone up.
Okay.
I'd say it earlier about the nominations, but just
don't
the,
you find
the
it
details.
Very hard if you to say that the quality has gone as mm. has gone up? Mm. Don't that panel of people find it very hard to actually zero it down?
It is their job. Hard as it is, they must do it.
Mm, mm, mm.
Hard as it is, they must do it.
Okay.
It must be done. Yeah. So people send in their movies. Mm. They respond to a call for entry that is publicized.
Mm, mm.
So they send in their movies and according to different categories. Best costume design, mm. best production, you know, so all the different categories are entered into that nomination,
mm.
and the jury does its part. There is a catch this year,
mm-hmm.
that the public will get to vote.
For the winners?
Well. No. Mm. There will be a movie that mm. the public, popular movie that the public will vote for.
Okay.
So if you go to attend these movies mm. at the different cinemas, you'll be given, you know, a chance to vote. They'll tell you how when
okay.
you attend the movie.
Oh, so you have to first attend the movie.
Yes.
That's
yes.
quite interesting. Now, let's zero it down to how different this year is going to be. Even before we actually get onto that, I have personally interacted with a couple of filmmakers down here in Uganda.
Yes.
And some of them
very
get...
Very popular show, eh?
Very
yeah.
popular show.
Yes.
Some of them get very critical, especially looking at this year's nominations. Some of them have said, UCC one LMBMO, this movie couldn't have been nominated here, Simanya, my movie should have been here. What do you tell these people?
You see, we do not nominate. We do not mm. nominate as UCC.
Mm.
We only provide a platform.
Mm.
One, we put out an advert in the papers.
Mm.
Please submit your movies.
Mm.
We receive all the movies. We send them to the jury.
Okay.
Yes. So our UCC LMB, it is not UCC.
It is not UCC.
It is not
it
UCC.
It is the jury.
It is the jury.
Which we don't want to know, or which you don't want to tell us about.
No, it's open. Mm-hmm. It's open. If you go to our handles, I wish I'd come with the names here because I don't want to mispronounce any mm-hmm. name. But we do have four judges this year
okay.
that are acclaimed. Mm-hmm. And they know their thing.
International level
movies,
and as well as our
yes,
local level here.
Movies is not just for everyone.
Mm-hmm.
Really, you must have gone to school, first
mm-hmm.
of all.
Mm-hmm.
So the judges are experienced
okay.
and respected in this area.
Awesome. How
yes.
different is this year's festival from the previous ones we've been saying?
This year, the quality of movies has gone up, of
mm.
course, which is happening almost every year. The number of nominations internationally has
mm.
also gone up.
Okay.
But the most important is that at least the public now begins to vote
mm.
a certain movie
mm.
that they prefer,
mm.
which was not there previously.
Do we have a new category that could have come up? Maybe.
Yes, that's the yes.
Mm.
The People's
mm.
Choice Award.
The People's Choice Award.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So it is the people to vote there.
Oh,
that's
it's not UCC.
It's the, UCC generally
it
gives us
not,
a platform.
Yes.
So as we do get to wrap up, I want you to take me through how this program is going to be designed from 26th up to 30th when we do get to give out
yes.
the awards.
Yes, 26th we'll have the opening ceremony.
Mm.
You are graciously invited.
I will definitely be there on behalf of all Ugandan filmmakers.
Okay. They will be there as well. They have the invitations as well. So, yeah, we have the film screenings in all cinemas from 27
okay.
to 29,
mm.
from 11 in the morning
okay.
to 5 p.m.
Mm-hmm.
So school-going children can go to the ones that they can attend,
mm.
you know, some of them might be.
Even us who can get leave, okay, scooping
yeah,
yourself here.
Okay, mm-hmm. then on 27th, film screenings, like I said, Century Cinema,
mm.
Acacia Mall, Cinema Magic Nalia,
mm.
and Ham in Makere.
Okay.
Thursday, we have an interactive forum on film
distribution
and marketing.
All right, our
this
biggest
will be,
one.
Yeah, this will
mm.
be at UCC.
Mm.
Please attend.
Okay.
You're invited.
That is on the 29th?
Yes, from 29th.
Okay.
Mm. From 2 to 5.
All right.
Marketing is very, very, very important. Very,
right.
very aspect of mm. film. Yes. And
then
on
lastly,
the 30th.
On the 30th.
the award gala night
at Kampala Serena,
the event that everybody waits for.
And there you have it, anything that you could actually be part of as far as the UFF or the Uganda Film Festival 2018 can be concerned. Now feel free to come and mark your calendars on 27th. It's going to be blazing down here at Century Cinemax. Come and be part of experiencing the good film work that we actually put in as far as, you know, talking about the Ugandan film industry growing and growing and talking about new talent. Please do embrace that opportunity and come and get yourself to, you know, to watch this nice movies. You never know, you could actually see me in the movies and get a time for to have a one-on-one with me. But until next time, I'll see you guys on the timeline. Hit me up on my Twitter, which is at Aine Dasha. Instagram, microphone camera official, and for Facebook, it is Aine Derek. I'll see you guys on the timeline. I'm out. Peace. The Ugandan movie ambassador.